My name is Stephanie Patton, and I am a research biometrician with Rainier. As a biometrician in the forest industry, we get to utilize data and statistics to grow the trees, which influences all of the management that we do in the forest, which is really essential for us to continue to have a sustainable forest resource. So we can't measure every single tree that's out here, even though we would like to. So it's our responsibility to make sure that we can estimate what's out here through growth and yield models. Growth and yield model is going to take some measurements from our sample, and we take that information, such as diameter and height, and then we grow those into the future. So that's the growth and yield part of things. And then from there, we can estimate things like volume or logs, and then that's where the actual value comes from our land. The basics of biometrics is really in statistics and data analysis. So in order to estimate the trees and the volume that we have out here, we'll put out what are called plots. So we just measure some of the trees kind of across an entire area. And important measurements that we need for biometrics and for growth and yield going forward is the diameter of the tree. So we'll measure that with something called a D-tape. We'll also need to know the height of the tree, so we can use a hypsometer to do that. And that'll just measure the tree from the base all the way to the tip. We use a lot of technology in order to put our plots out into the forest. We want to make sure that we have good coverage there, and it's going to represent what we have. LiDAR is collected through a plane, and it collects laser pulses. So the laser pulses leave the plane, they'll hit things on the ground, and then they'll go back to the plane. But what it gives you is a 3D model of your forest. So you'll see the trees, you'll see the ground, you'll see the competing vegetation. And with that, we can do measurements, we can set stratification, we can do all sorts of things. And you can look at, from your desk, what's actually out in the forest, which is super valuable. The beauty of doing inventory is you can put out, you know, a handful of plots, and from there you can estimate the volume on a stand. We're able to predict the growth of these trees into the future, which is really essential for our land managers to decide what they want to do with them, what sort of silvicultural treatments they're going to do, you know, are they going to thin that stand? And we can also predict the speed at which they're going to grow. So in terms of us figuring out when we're going to harvest a stand, it's really important that we have really good estimates so that our foresters can know when that's going to be ready. So in order to be a biometrician, you don't necessarily need a forestry degree as an undergrad, but you probably do want to get a master's or a PhD if you're interested in getting all the way to a PhD. There's lots of careers for both of those paths, but I think if you're interested in biometrics, there's great master's programs that can really get you into kind of more of the details of what goes on in the growth and yield models and could really prepare you for that career. I love working for Rainier because it feels like it's the perfect size that you can walk into any of our buildings and know people, and they're going to remember the interactions that you have. So there's more of a community at our company, and people value what you as an individual do. So if somebody was thinking about potentially a career in biometrics, what I would say to them is just try it out. See if you like research, see if you like working with numbers, and also try out different technology. Technology is, I think, the most important part of what we do in biometrics, and that's going to become more and more important, which is exciting, and you get to work with cool things like drones and LiDAR data and new statistical models. So I would just get out there and look for opportunities to learn and figure out if that is a good fit for you.